bring up something, Keith, that has been worrying me all day.
Is it because of me text last night?
You sent me a very foul-mouthed text last night, and it says, and I'm going to censor it.
Oh, don't, man. I mean, don't read it out, Iain.
What a effing lying bee. You sent that in yesterday. I just wondered what the rationale was behind it.
Well, of course, I wasn't referring to you, Iain. No. It was that fella was on Clive.
Yes.
And I was absolutely livid. I mean, he was talking about my nephew, you know, saying he wasn't fast. And that you know as well as me the truth of it is.
I've seen the video,
Yeah, well, he's fast, like, and that's not can't be disputed. The thing is
he claimed the video
movie of the week.
He claimed the video was fake, and he was referencing the coppers' helmets wobbling.
Oh yeah, he thought that was funny saying coppers. You could put that video in. I promise you could give it to the people who make the Batmans. You know the movies and that.
The recent ones or the ones with Val Kilmer?
I don't know who's in them. I'm so sorry. Ian, about that, I don't know the stars. I just because I like to think of it as really as Batman. You know, but I was all I was phoning to say, yep. Ian, was like the truth of it is I know this bloke, Clive. He's at my nephew's, and the truth is he's calling his son faster than my son,
he
wanted the truth to come out.
Yes.
Well, the truth is his son isn't actually as fat as Clive says. One, and two, it's Clive who's the fat lad. We call him, where we are in the estate, we call him Buttery Clive.
And that's Buttery one Clive? Because, why is that?
Buttery, well, one, because he's fat, like butter's made of fat, you know, these days.
Why and not call him Lard?
Well, Buttery Clive is what, he's always been called that. He's from a notorious family of butterers, you know, because it's the word, like, because they spread rumours all the time. Like the rumour he spread last night that video is not actually real.
Okay, well, listen, I want to listen. Let-